Oh no! You have got to be kidding me! No! I didn't know it continued damaging me! Oh my god. Well, this is gonna go so well. Okay, good. Okay, 5 damage then. Wrecked. At least that dealt all its HP. Oh god, praise the Orange Jesus, I just get lucky. Yes! Thank you, Orange Jesus! There we go. I really need to find a heal block. I haven't seen any. Like, honestly. Well, there's a save block, but there's no healing block around here. Of course, they would have to keep it separate away from the freaking save block, which is so ridiculous. Why would you do this? And of course, I found another save block that soon, in about under a minute. Huh. Oh jeez. No, I didn't mean to leave. Gotcha! There we go. Why does every attack like this make me have to spam the A button to prevent my HP from being sucked out? That's really stupid. Okay, I'm an idiot. I could have used the jump on the one on the back. Well, I'm just a derp. Done. All right. Let's see. Gotcha. Oh my god, there's so many of them. Off of me! Man, you can't survive without having to... Oops. Get off of me! Correct. And I leveled up. Awesome. Alright, I'm gonna need more HP. Okay. The blue key. All right. Watch out. Alright, let's go through the door over there then. Yes. Alright. Let's see. Why is there an open spot here? Ah. I already know the secret behind this, so it's like, yeah, but I'm not gonna spoil it. Alright. Oh! Yikes! Mario's here! Whoa, we better beat him! Alright. Alright, let's see. Let's try it. Boom! I don't think so. You're done. Good day. Wrecked. No, the real Mario's so strong. That's right. That's right. Go away. Get away. How do you feel about Marilyn quitting YouTube? I don't know. If he is really quitting YouTube, I feel really bad about this. Anyway, where does this door take me to? Ooh, a star piece. Ooh, a super shroom. Oh, wait. It's better that I use Watt for this. I forgot he steals HP. Yeah, I know. There's like a lot of people on his who post on his videos about, you know, that he made his, you made a mistake. Oh my god, I can't believe you. It's, I can't do anything about it. Wait, can I attack Watt like this? Okay, that hurts. Yeah, it's like one negative comment that's trying to make such a huge deal about a minor mistake or whatever is really just not appreciated. Like, I don't mind, you know, if I see any mistakes going on, because I am respectful about it. Oh, jeez. Oh, God, I got electrocuted. But honestly, complaining isn't, like, the most... Okay, that doesn't do anything. Complaining isn't, like, the most ideal, the ideal way to just get around it. Like, honestly, I don't think that's really the right thing to do. Just there we go. Okay, that dealt a lot of damage. Yeah, any mistakes, regardless of how big or small it is, it's really not right to, like, complain at him. Alright, you know what? I think I'm gonna have to, like, switch. I don't want to use Watt, because then the tides will turn against me. Gotcha! Alright, let's see. There we go. Ah! It's a tap out. Yeah, I can't even talk. The attack power went up. Well then. There we go. Gee, I can't even time it for the life of me. This is really bad. Normally I get used to it, but with the way I'm timing, it's just really worse than before. There we go. 5 star points. Alright. Honestly, I really don't need it. Well, let's check this one. Alright. I wish they wouldn't hang around the ceiling. There we go. Okay. So I gotta jump on this one. And just screw up like that. God, I have the worst timing. Get off of me, you stupid swooper. There we go. Gotcha. And there's a Magic Koopa. A Y Magic Koopa. Alright. There you go.